The history of automotive design is littered with bold attempts to create vehicles so different in how they look and how they work that they render obsolete everything that's come before. The most daring of these are usually concept cars, which aren't limited by practicality or government regulations and can therefore allow automakers to really push the limits. Concept 2096. A concept car that anticipated a quantum leap forward to the year 2096 appeared at the 1996 British Motor Show, which was held in the industry's centenary year. It bristled with initiatives, of which the most radical was the absence of a driver in the accepted sense. FVT ALE. The FVT, Future Vehicle Technologies, ALE is a prototype vehicle which was developed as part of the company's Automotive XPRIZE project. FVT is a research and development company who specialize in new technologies which can help reduce the emissions of everyday vehicles. The FVT ALE's unusual layout and aerodynamic shape was dictated by the requirement for the best fuel economy possible. The ALE achieved 92 mpg by using just regular gasoline. Takayanagi Miluera. The Takayanagi Miluera is a quirky, steampunk-style electric car from Japan. It also happens to have one of the most difficult-to-spell names. With its all-electric drivetrain, the Takayanagi Miluera can reach a top speed of just 37 miles per hour, 60 kilometers per hour. The maximum range is only 22 miles, 35 kilometers. BMW 42-wheel concept. You might think this absurd creation is the work of some fanatically overzealous BMW fanboy. But actually it comes courtesy of BMW themselves. It's just a Photoshop mock-up, and is more of a marketing ploy than anything else. Lumineos Mira. The Lumineos Mira is a two-seat electric car that has all the perks of your standard sedan in an ultra-compact package. The car weighs just under 1,000 pounds and packs a 15-kilowatt electric engine under the hood. When the Smira turns corners, it leans right into them, twisting on its chassis.